welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Love Affair. We are going to react to the song Rainbow Valley.
So first time single take honest reaction to Love Affair, Rainbow Valley. Is it the first time we are listening to Love Affair in our lives? I've not heard about it.
Can't tell.
I don't remember,
it's
yeah.
It's very common, these two set of words are. But it's just made adorable the way they sang together. He sings most of the part, and then I like the timing where the female singer comes in, and the way she takes over, the way she takes over from him, or sometimes they both sang together. It was wow, it was amazingly done, it was wonderfully done. There's one set of musicians that are playing on this side, and there's another over here. There's little bit going on this side and here, full-fledged music, and then they are both, he is singing and she comes in. I like this song. This is a wonderfully uniquely arranged song, which sounds good. It actually feels like he's singing about his Rainbow Valley, and when she comes in also, it is that way. It does not feel like somebody who's not you know, cannot reason with the song or cannot connect with the song, but just singing because they are musicians. It feels like they're actually from certain place where, you know, their hearts really lie. Something like
that. Yeah, I enjoyed listening to it, especially when the female voice enters with that meet me line. Oh, I just love that part. That part really was good. And that flute-like sound that came in a bit in the, later on in the song. And also the trumpet family instruments that were used. It was vibrant, it was bubbly, it was cheerful, it was lively. This is entertaining stuff, full of heart and soul. Very proud to belong to a particular place. That's what they're singing about. Seems to be that way, Rainbow Valley. I'm assuming it's a place that actually exists. Let us know in the comments if it isn't. Or what's the history behind this if you know. That's it for this reaction video. Goodbye.